Hey everyone, sorry if I found. Hey everyone, sorry if I sound a bit rough today. The lad's got bronchiolitis, and that means I've got the after effects as well. He's suffering, but I'm stronger than him. You know what I mean? He's only 3 months old. What a lad. Right, we're back on the job. This week, we've got a lot due, like every week. New gang started over there. Anyway, we're starting on this gable end. Joe's down there. Have a little wee with Joe.
Oh, just watch out. Have a little wee with Joe.
Morning, Joe.
Morning.
How are we doing today?
Yeah, very good.
Throwing up this corner. Easy as. No, everyone says he doesn't speak. Look, he speaks, we promise.
I've been told I'm boring.
How's he boring? Look at him, he's throwing up this block corner here.
Hey, Joe. Why don't you call out your hater?
Well, he's kind of boring, isn't that? I'm going to have to start speaking more now.
I mean, he's taking my job, splitting blocks for me. Good lad. Yeah, throwing this block corner. Easy as. Meanwhile, over on the other end.
B-roll.
Some bit of B-roll. Oh yeah.
I wonder if you could get any D-roll. Are you with me?
You don't know D-roll, do you?
The old D-roll. As you can see today, Changy's in the full blackout uniform today.
Representing MBG.
Yoink.
The boys.
High vis and everything.
You want work for a company? Go and work for these, but not on my site, okay?
Because all the work's ours.
Yeah. More than appreciated to do it anywhere else. Pack it up, lads, we're getting eyes.
Yeah. Morning, everybody. It's been a busy week. I'm not looking at the camera much, but it's head down, arse up. Right, we've been getting on with it. This part next door here, I was just going to send you in there in a second and show you what we've been up to. But we've managed to get from Monday, we already have one gable in, we've managed to box all that off. Today is Thursday, we're doing the shared gable on the next block because we want the scaffold to be able to wrap right around and be ready. So at the minute we're still just waiting for the scaffold to be passed off on the first two plots to detach with integral garages. Once they're passed off, we're gonna go up there and load, which hopefully should be at some point today. We also have just been given a new garden wall to do on a plot across the road. They're waiting for somebody. Somebody's waiting to get in that out. So we're gonna go across there and build that as well. So we've actually got 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 5 plots on the go, and we've got a garden wall to do. I think it might be about 15 to 20 meters long, something like that. And there's a few little details in it. There's a dental course down low and high, a diamond pattern to put in, and a brick on edge on top. So that'll be nice, get some footage of. But for now, we're doing the same again. Me and Ozzy on brickwork, getting this round. Joe's backing it up. It's been really windy here this week. Really windy. We had one little pillar blow down, only block work, three courses by a block and a half. But we have been weighting everything down, it's been really windy. And we're getting on with it. So, time for you to go get some B-roll, Hoz.
Right.
I can edit it, you just get it. Get roll something, go, fucking strip it down.
Hey up everyone, we're back, and all you keep seeing is every day I'm just in the same position, crouched over, starting something new.
That's what we got done yesterday. I was just going to do a bit of B-roll in a minute and show you around that. But today, we're just having to make do with the end of this plot, because we've been after a garden wall, the bricks is all the way down the other end of the site. So once the bricks are to the walls, then we'll go across. This wall's meant to be being left down, but we can do the internal skin. This is for access to the other plots over there, for the other gang. So what we'll do is we'll throw up 6 courses on this block work. The other side's in. The front wants another course of block work on. We're going to leave the pillars down for now because of the wind. But as soon as that's ready over there, we'll get on that. Do you want to show them what we got done yesterday?
Let's go. Here we go, full block wall and brick wall. 21 courses for the brick, obviously up to 9 in a brick with the blocks. Yeah, there we go. Pretty tight squeeze working down here, but we made it work. Got awkward when it was getting up to shoulder height, but yeah, we made it work. Damps on top of the previous plot, just to prevent any, obviously, rain overnight and over this weekend getting in. Because soon enough, scaffolding me up on this plot, I won't be wanting to build on top of it. So, you know, it's not nice wanting to build when your perforations are full of water, because nothing's staying up then. Remember, we've got bracing on top of these block walls, especially these awkward pillars here, because just one big sail, and from there, that'll all just get blown over with some good gusts of wind we had yesterday, but it should be dying down soon. And then here's the underside of the block wall. Remember in the mesh. Core holes. And we've left that pillar down because of the wind.
Right, we're on the garden wall, finally. Set it up. Joe's catching up down that side because they said they want it all built in at the same time so they can get the tarmac up. So, dental course, we've set everything up, we're up to the dental course. And all you need to do for these, dead simple, cut yourself some halves. Get everything ready, real long, chop them down. And this is the quick way of doing a dental course, not the long way where I've seen brickies where they put one in, miss one, put one in, miss one, put one in.
Ooh.
You don't do it that way. And you want to make sure your butter, your ones that go in second, so the ones that go in that are level with the wall, you butter them up, both sides. And the ones that project, you don't butter up because you don't want anything on that face there. Yeah? So, what I do is I just set them below the line. See that hole? You don't need to measure every time. Just go to the edge of your holes. It's roughly 10mm projection anyway, or a little bit more. And then every time, it's the same deal. Butter that brick, push that in. That'll keep you nice off on with this. And then, you always butter both sides of that brick, and then you can whip them in pretty quick. Get under your line. Same again. Cut this back off. And that way, you can see your joint underneath, and you're not messing about all the time. Probably better off leaving that joint on underneath as well. Save your brick. I've been taking it off, but it'll just save your brick falling forward. It's still a slope, it's not a quick process, but it's quicker than I see a lot of other lads building it. You know what I mean? Well,
I hear that brick just being set just under the line, believe me. That is the quick and neat way of doing it. So we've got, this wall's approximately 3,300 brick long, 3,300 brick with a gentle course and a diamond pattern. I'm gonna get to the diamond pattern soon, so I'll show you what we're doing for that. But yeah, and there's a brick on edge on top, so probably another few hundred brick to go in there. There's over 3,500 brick in this wall. We'll get it walloped off, quick time. Are you with me, Kenny? Right, so done the dental course there, and now we're coming across on top. Make it a nice full bed, and all you want to do is scrape in between. Leave that on. Later on, when it's gone a bit stiffer, cut it off, and then it'll point up lovely round them all. So you won't have loads of big holes everywhere. That's what I do anyway. That is the quickest, easiest way to do a dental course. And when I point all this around later, like I say, that you leave it on, it won't leave this mark here when it dries off a bit, and you can point them around so super quick, it'll be like the dream baby. Right, we've been pulled off this job. It was going nice as well, but they want us to go back over where they've done the lift, scaffold lift. So we're going to have to jump back across there now. Get all that in. Back to the first plot that we did. We've had to ramble all the stuff over across. Because everybody's finished. It's only 3:15. We'll get it. We're just sending the last stuff across there now. And to be ready for Monday morning. Flat start though. Yes, Ozzy.
Made it.
Good night.